이제 시작하겠습니다. 1번. 다음을 듣고 아이가 무엇인지 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
I live in the sea. I am very soft and slippery. I have a round head. I also have two eyes and eight legs. I sometimes shoot dark ink. What am I?
2번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 구입할 마스크로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Hello. How may I help you?
I'd like to buy a mask for my friend.
How about this one with dots?
Well, I like that one with a heart better.
Okay. Here's the mask.
Great, I'll take it.
3번. 다음을 듣고 내일 오후의 날씨로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Good morning. Here is the weather report. It's raining a lot now, but it will stop tomorrow morning. Tomorrow afternoon will be sunny, so you can enjoy the beautiful weather and outdoor activities.
4번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 한 마지막 말의 의도로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Jesse, how was your violin performance?
It was bad, Dad. I made many mistakes.
Don't worry. You just need more practice.
Do you think so?
Yes. You'll do better next time. Cheer up.
Thanks for trying to cheer me up, Dad.
5번. 다음을 듣고 남자가 경기에 대해 언급하지 않은 것을 고르시오.
Hello, students. Our school basketball team will play its final game. The basketball game will be on May 4th. It'll start at 10 in the morning. The game will be at Daehan Stadium. Come and enjoy the game. Hope to see you there.
6번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 만날 시각을 고르시오.
Sora, are you going to the flower festival this Sunday?
Yes, I am. What about you?
Me too. Let's go together in the afternoon.
Sure. Why don't we meet at 2?
I want to get there early. How about 1:30?
Okay. See you then.
7번. 대화를 듣고 여자의 장래희망으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Miranda, what are those pictures?
I took these pictures of trees for my homework.
Wow, they're so good. You did a great job.
Thanks. I want to be a photographer someday.
Cool. I'm sure you can be a great photographer.
I hope so too.
8번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 고양이에 대한 내용으로 일치하지 않는 것을 고르시오.
Tom, is this your cat?
Yes, my uncle gave him to me.
Oh, his white hair is so soft. How old is he?
Oh, he was born last year.
What's his name?
His name is Prince.
I love his blue eyes.
9번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 대화 직후에 할 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Mom, I like this zoo.
Me too. Tom, look at those little rabbits.
Oh, they're so cute. Can I give them some food?
Let me see. Oh, look, there's a sign.
It says we can feed them.
Great. I'll buy some food for the rabbits now.
10번. 대화를 듣고 무엇에 관한 내용인지 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Jamie, what are you doing?
I'm drawing my future house, Mom.
Tell me more about it.
I want a big house with many rooms.
Oh, that's nice. Is this a swimming pool?
Yes. I want to have a big pool in the future.
Cool.
11번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 이용할 교통수단으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Excuse me, which bus goes to City Hall?
Number 61. It comes every 30 minutes.
30 minutes?
Yes. Why don't you go by taxi? It only takes 10 minutes from here.
That's good. I'll take a taxi. Thank you.
12번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 기차역에 간 이유로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Jackson, why do you look so tired?
I went to the train station early this morning.
Why did you go there?
I went there to see my dad. He came back from his business trip.
Wow, how sweet of you.
13번. 대화를 듣고 두 사람이 대화하는 장소로 가장 적절한 곳을 고르시오.
Hello. What's the problem?
Doctor, my dog can't walk well.
Let me see. What happened to her?
I think she broke her leg.
I need to take an x-ray of it.
Okay.
The x-ray room is right over here. Come this way.
14번. 대화를 듣고 드림뱅크의 위치로 가장 알맞은 것을 고르시오.
Excuse me, is there a bank nearby?
Yes, Dream Bank isn't far from here.
Great. How can I get there?
Go straight one block and turn left at Main Street.
Turn left at Main Street?
Yes. It'll be on your right. It's next to the church.
Thanks.
15번. 대화를 듣고 남자가 여자에게 부탁한 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Sadie, how about making our own class library?
Good idea, Brandon.
I think it'll be good for everyone to share books.
I agree with you.
Thanks. Then, can you bring one or two books?
Sure. I'll bring my favorite books.
16번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 남자에게 제안한 것으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Nina, your handwriting is really beautiful.
Thank you, Tom. I practice it every day with this book.
Is it helpful?
Yes, it's easy to follow.
I want to have better handwriting.
Then why don't you buy a handwriting book?
Good idea.
17번. 대화를 듣고 여자가 휴일에 한 일로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Chris, did you have a good holiday?
Yes, I practiced with my band for a concert. What about you?
I went to the family farm with my parents.
That sounds fun. What vegetables do you grow?
We grow tomatoes and carrots.
18번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 직업으로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Oh, what's the problem, officer?
You were driving too fast.
Really? I didn't know that.
It's a school zone here, so you need to slow down.
Sorry, I didn't see the sign.
Can I see your driver's license?
Here you are.
19번과 20번. 대화를 듣고 남자의 마지막 말에 이어질 여자의 말로 가장 적절한 것을 고르시오. 19번.
Mike, do you have any plans this evening?
No, I don't. Why?
Let's see the fireworks in Central Park tonight.
Great. What time do you want to meet?
How about 6:30? Let's go there early and enjoy other fun events.
Okay. Can you bring your camera?
20번.
Hello. May I help you?
Yes, please. I like this t-shirt.
What's your size?
Do you have this in a small?
Sure. Here it is. You can try it on.
Okay, thank you. Where is the fitting room?
수고하셨습니다. 이상으로 전국 16개 시도교육청이 공동으로 주관하는 2019학년도 제1회 중학교 1학년 영어 듣기 능력평가를 모두 마치겠습니다.